Conor McGregor already has one eye on what's next, ahead of his eagerly anticipated trilogy fight with Dustin Poirier. Despite coming into UFC 264 off the back of a devastating defeat, McGregor is still confident that he'll breeze by Poirier and move on to a lightweight title fight with Charles Oliveira. McGregor had this to say about Poirier: "It's a dead body to me. I'm already thinking that Allegiant Stadium is where we're heading. I feel maybe Christmas time. I don't know, we'll talk afterward. But that world title will be contested in the Allegiant Stadium here in Las Vegas. I would imagine so. I like the look of it. It's called the Death Star as well. That's what I'm feeling like right now, a Death Star. I'll be the 12th lightweight title holder, and this is my 12th UFC main event this Saturday," McGregor added. "And I'm aiming for my 20th MMA knockout." Hugh Bronx will be in attendance at UFC 264 to see who he'll make his first title defense against. Do you want to see Conor McGregor take on Charles Oliveira for the title at Allegiant Stadium later this year? Let us know in the comments.